Who?
Carla.
Oh, hang on.
Let's get the handwriting on.
Oh.
She's zooming in.
No, that's Ty, she's the mistress.
Oh!
Oh, that's been caught on video, Dad.
So that's how Ty knows what he feels about her.
That's not saying he's
going to be a
birthday bitch. Yeah, bad in
hell.
Oh,
we've
got no car,
have
we?
Oh!
What?
It's Michael.
Michael who?
Michael Peters.
Who's Michael Peters?
Who's Michael? Oh, yeah! Find
the wheelchair?
Yeah.
Oh. You'll have to stick at the price tag on.
How much was it? £1.40? So far, Johnny realises he's getting £1 knocked off his birthday presents. Or he's only going to pay 40 pence for a card.
Johnny watches
like
his skin, how much his card was.
Yeah.
Another frog. Let's have a look.
Another
frog.
Disgusting.
Oh, yeah.
Let's have a look at that one. It looks quite interesting. Here's to you, one of my very best friends. Oh, you've always been so close
to me. Why does somebody's
writing up like Charlotte?
Hey, Dave. Hey, Dave.
And this one is
Honest. Honest.
Black Honest.
Black with blood splattered in
your face.
It says, 21 today, make it special. Congratulations and happy birthday, very uncle little like mine. Nicky, best wishes for your 21st and the future. Love, Charlotte. And then I put love on mine. What did you throw that one? Thank you, Charlotte, best friend ever.
Do I detect the hint of sarcasm in your voice, girly?
Oh.
What's that?
Man of Doyle.
Oh, what is it?
£5,
£2.
She must really like him.
My cute as well.
Oh, no, sir.
Thank you very much.
I must be the most detestable person on
there. Do you want me to open any of them?
No, it's okay. This is
our Johnny Man.
Can I
have a light in?
And it says Darlington.
What am I going
to add?
Friends?
Could be from Sheila.
From Sheila. Aha, see.
What's it say?
To Auntie, sister-in-law and sister Nicky, you're the oldest one we've got. Have a great 21st, first of many 21sts. Love, John and James. And Johnny wrote it.
Honest?
Oh my God.
I've got to see that one.
Oh, James put her own name on.
Oh, let's see.
It looks like Sarah's
put
a kiss on.
What's Oxo, Oxo, Oxo?
Keep it still.
Mum, it's not her, it's the camera. Take some Mogadon or something. Steady your hand.
Oh.
I had 1,000 travel last night.
1,000
travel extra. Painkillers. If I were to apply on the train.
Adrian, you were in Butlins for your 21st.
This is our
auntie.
Have you? Auntie.
How'd you go?
He's put some phrase on the outside.
Some what?
Put some phrase on the outside.
Like, will you marry me?
Absolutely. On your 21st birthday, remember Newton's theory of gravity. If you drink enough, you'll fall down.
It's not
even
that. No, read it out.
you as well. So, Nicky, wishing you a memorable 21st birthday, although generally, the less you remember, the more you actually enjoyed it. Get my drift, Nick. Sorry I can't be with you. Sorry, maybe later in the years. Take care, misbehave, and tell Lady to have a pint or 20 for me.
And he got what?
How come he mentions Adrian? He doesn't mention your dad, look.
Because he owes Adrian money.
Or Mrs. Mum. Does he?
No.
No, no, he doesn't. We always said he does. But you said to him, kill my sister for 2 quid.
I was trying to sell Nicky when we were in Cyprus.
And Charlotte for nothing.
It was worth 15 quid, Nick, actually.
It wasn't. Was that nice?
Oh, that's lovely. Who's that from?
Oh, Uncle Tom, Auntie Dot.
Oh, that's lovely.
Well,
Nicky can have a glass
of wine,
it looks like.
I've got one on Ted somewhere. Did you take it out last night?
Yes. It's in that bag there on the floor.
No, it's not in the bag on the floor.
That must be it then, eh?
No, this is being posted. Must be in the bag up there, then. Who? Oh.
Check!
Who's that from?
£21.
Oh, isn't that lovely?